On the eve of the 2016 hurricane season, our Emergency Management Response Team is readying itself should Tomas or a more ferocious system strike. Albert Chesney, an EMRT member, explained that safety is paramount, so the committee is making sure that the tree branches are trimmed, drains cleaned, and all other safety measures are put in place. Our intranet is filled with information on how we too should be preparing just in case. Let's hear from Chesney what you will find online as you prepare for the season.
In terms of at work, the things to take care of is, you know, information, assets, your computers, covering the, you know, of the assisting the shutdown ops and covering up equipment, protecting and storing away critical information and files, etc. The shutdown officers, they play an important role in bridging that gap, or that bridging the general staff in the respective department with the, in terms of the procedure, what the procedure is directing, and also communicating the contacts.
Managers too, he says, must oversee that all plans are in place, and they should report any shortcomings to the Emergency Relief Management Team. Beyond that, the EMRT is encouraging heads to make sure that they can contact their employees in the event of a storm.
You need to have the contact details for your staff, because if an event should hit us, you know, we want you to ensure that your staff is well. And if for any reason that someone is not well, or you know, has been impacted in some way, that information has to be immediately communicated to the ERMT.
The bank has instituted some safety nets, such as emergency loans, cash, and counseling for all of us to help us through another Tomas or a more impactful system. You can read all about the plans on the intranet and stay tuned to this station for more tips as well. Reporting for CBB News, I am Sharon Darlington.